May my shield serve to protect my lord from the chaos.
Tao Qian will surely have laid a trap for us. Let's go and see what it is.
Slaying Master Cao Zong is the height of villainy. I shall slay this demon on behalf of my master.
Seize those catapults.
You wish to use the enemy's weapons against them? Consider it done.
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there. Strategy.
Another enemy outlasted.
The catapults won't reach them here. We need to take them to higher ground. They should be within range now. Let's destroy those infernal devices.
Forces have destroyed our boulder devices.
What? It looks like we'll need to step up our efforts if we wish to drive them off.
We've destroyed their devices. That should enable us to resume our advance.
Using the enemy's own strength against them. Most impressive.
Gates are open. We should go in and offer our greetings to Tao Qian.
You'll never reach Lord Tao Qian. Prepare to die.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
for his aid. I
see
both
move to the attack.
You will never be able to get away from us. We'll have our revenge for Master Cao Cao.
I did not want to resort to this, but it's better than letting Cao Cao have it.
Burning his own castle and leaving nothing behind but scorched earth. His villainy knows no end.
Guan Yu and I will wait here for Tao Qian. Zhang Fei and the others will attack Cao Cao's main camp.
Okay! Leave it to us, brother! We'll scatter Cao Cao's troops in no time!
That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
These guys are kind of strong. Thanks for coming to help me.
Run, my lord! We'll hold off the enemy here!
Another enemy outlasted.
I think I'm in love. Forget I said anything.
I will never yield and never break.
Well done. Well done indeed.
Ha!
reviewing my strategy.
Another enemy outlasted.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
My sense of honor dictates that you must die. Outlasted.
Master Tao Jian, I apologize for not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion will never overcome me. You have fought well, my loyal troops. Raise your voices in victory.